me?
I'm not born.
He's just gonna blast me in the air, you watch. You guys are stuck? Good. You're freaking me out.
Can I join?
Oh my gosh, why?
Sure. Go on ahead.
Okay, so I'm gonna run into a problem here. Is that that's land. My house is over there, but that is land. And I can't get this villager over there any further than right here.
Touch on nine.
Because I have no way to lead him. So I'm going to have to stash him for now until I can build a safe way to get him in. You know? What are with these guys?
Yeah, I'm a human.
You stay back there.
Oh, good.
Don't. Okay, I better hurry up with this then.
So, Josh. What's up?
Okay,
don't go out.
What's going on? Okay, I don't like all these sounds. Why am I getting all these sounds right now?
Let's
just get you in quick.
Thank you.
We're in trouble.
You're open, baby.
Even more.
No.
So light this whole place up, okay?
How are you?
Don't get hurt, dude.
Cool.
Okay. So he is safe. I hope. I had to make a tunnel for this guy all the way to my place. Either that or like a track.
Fuck.
No way.
You know. Ready?
I don't know.
I guess so.
Cool.
Pretty sure that's just a manta ray.
Yeah.
Or a tentacle.
Sure.
One of those giant rock ones.
Thanks.
I gotta get a bunch of blocks. I think I'll probably dig them through there. And then I'll have a nice safe passage of water, maybe. Oh, yes, I forgot.
Love the kill.
Freddy's here. Why is that important? Well, he could come alive at night and try to kill me. I didn't think it through when I built them. Let's just hope that doesn't happen. Let's just get a boat. Just in case, you know? Is Freddy gonna come to life? He's gonna come to life. Are you gonna hurt me, sir? I created you. Freddy doesn't hurt me. I got a friend. I don't want to get stuck. It's great. Okay, still need melons. I don't have melons. Oh yeah, I gotta make a chest plate. I'm not scared anymore. I got Freddy with me. Man, what is killing my frames? I think I got that right now. No. I ain't helping you. Put some pumpkins in there with that. That won't hurt it, right? These lands being carried not just by zombies but from other creatures as well. Forge Labs Unsorted Guy Robert and myself must be extra careful on our pursuit to survive. A single seemingly insignificant bite could spell our demise, as there is a risk for receiving the plague effect, and when that timer runs out, it's over. So caution will be necessary. Can we survive in this plague-ridden world, and who will be the last man standing? The one about to outlast us all. Who knows? So sit back and buckle up, because things get a little interesting.
We have to fortify our base of cobblestone where all the bottoms are. Because, like, these table-looking structures, those are rat holes.
Yeah.
Those aren't tables.
Yeah.
You need to get hobble going at the top.
Bring the log thing up. Can we use them as a table afterwards?
I don't think so.
Look how nice this looks. It looks like a table, right?
Oh, it does.
Like, yeah. Put something right here on top, and then we can have a
whoa!
What?
I just seen Ryan.
What? Ryan,
he's here.
Ryan, are you here? Come out.
Ryan's not here.
He was...
Okay, we're gonna...
Why am I only seeing people? What is going on?
Where's the cobble at? I need cobble.
I got some cobble.
Okay, so I'll just mine for cobble.
Hey, let me back in. Open that up.
Okay, so I have a theory that they can climb.
You think the rats could climb?
Well, I'm thinking they could just jump up one and break. Oh, zombies.
Okay, I'm gonna mine. Tim, you're gonna mine with me. Let's go.
Hey, I'm working on the potatoes.
No, you're working on getting down to the mine. Let's go.
I will fortify the base.
How do you smart? Yeah,
okay. Jump here. Let's go down here.
There's no cures?
You get hit, that's it.
I thought it was just gonna get harder and harder to cure, but you just jumped from having cures to not having cures.
Is someone eating chips or is there rats around?
It was
just... Oh! I'm eating spring rolls.
Okay, well.
Which chair?
Yeah. And this you know what I want you to do? I want you to get out of here and start mining. But I don't
know. I'm
any second here, if a rat gets through, we're gonna get infected. There's still holes in them.
Yeah, there's a lot. Yeah, get those patched up.
I need more cobblestone.
I will. Yeah. I'm about to grind. I also want to hear you soon.
Well,
oh my god.
What?
It's a bun.
The
smoke.
The rats in the mine.
What is that? Rats.
Kim? A couple nods.
Kim ran away.
This one up was bad.
There we go.
I don't know. Jump the fence. Can you jump the wall and run?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
So, we're doing good.
You're getting chased by rats. If you're getting chased by rats, it's almost
too late. Follow me.
No, they're too fast.
Oh, you replaced. It's looking good.
It's all replaced. It's all replaced. Yeah,
it looks up.
Poor shit. It's right. Cool. See you when I'm there, guys.
Here we are.
Oh, it's a bot now.
Oh, here comes Sam. Don't let him back in after what he did to me.
Where'd you go?
Very important mission.
What are you doing, Kim? Okay. Use your words.
I planted a tree. This one will become a very beautiful tree.
Alright, I need you to get underground and start digging because it's not pleasurable down there right now.
It's full of zombies.
Yeah.
Or something.
Be red. Come red, please.
Hey, well, I'll try.
You want the tree to be red?
No, it's not growing, Kim. We're in a plague. Trees don't grow.
Yeah.
Huh?
It doesn't grow.
It won't be ready.
It doesn't grow, Kim.
Why doesn't it
grow?
Here.
I
just keep your trap.
Why is there a cow sleeping on top of the block up there?
Oh, I did.
Yeah. Oh.
This doesn't make any sense. What kind of wizardry is this?
Alright, who is prepared to go into the mine with me, Kim?
Kim, stop trying to grow trees! And you're working? Come on!
We don't grow here, Kim.
rats out of here or going down.
Okay, I'm hearing something.
There you go.
Yeah, rats.
Oh, this is
oh my goodness.
Where are we going?
Oh, we need more smoke or something.
So we're saying one bite and I'm
Morning.
Yes.
So we'll have food for the winter.
Yeah. Gonna get there, no. Couple smokers out.
You guys don't die down there. I can just move back up.
I will say. Come with me.
What? No, you come with me. I'm in.
The base layer of the fort is fortified. We might have to do two layers, who knows?
Two layers?
Two layers up.
No, there's just a wall here, but I broke down to put these in.
No, for the outer walls in our gate, we might have to do it.
Where are you?
Oh.
He blocked it off.
Well, no, it wasn't blocked. It was already blocked off.
No.
What's happening down there?
Kim's infected.
No!
I'm infected. Thanks to Sean.
Bye, Kim.
Come here and give me a hug.
Stay away from me.
Shadow.
What?
Gross.
Hug my cold body.
Ew.
You stink. You're deodorant.
There's rats in here. There's rats in the base.
What?
There's a rat in here. It's in our crops. It's eating our crops.
Oh, Kim, you. What?
Oh, there's zombies in here.
What is going on?
Wait, why are you letting zombies up here? Close it up.
Kim, you're our only hope.
Kim, you're infected. Go lead them away.
Kim, hope we can cover up the hole at least. How could you guys do this?
Okay, I just met. Okay, I'll have to deal with that guy. I will. Last favor.
Yes, deal with him.
Kim, there's a rat in our crops, and there's a baby.
There's a little one.
Oh, jeez.
Whoa. Whoa, you're skinny. Can't have that.
Can't have that.
I don't like that guy.
Kim?
Well, let's put some F's in the comments for Kim, I guess. Oh, man. While you're down there, how would you give this video a like? Because this is brutal. I'm not going to lie. And the more likes this video gets, the more it gets pushed out, the more we can do this kind of stuff. And of course, I appreciate it very much. I really do. All right, where were we? Oh, yeah.
The rats are in.
Oh, well, Kim is dead.
Oh, my God, John.
No.
Where?
They're eating all our feathers, stealing the
potato. Is this what Kim meant when he said, should I say anything?
Yes.
What? Oh.
They're ripping apart our farms.
Are they getting up?
No, I don't. No, they're not climbing.
Wait, Kim's dead. Kim is grave.
Oh, he's serialized Kim soon.
Oh my God. No way, rats. Get out of here, rats. We got time for this.
How did they get in?
No. Look, I told you, Shadow. They're getting into the second layer. Look behind Sean. Sean, look behind you. They made a hole.
Yeah, because that's not really the first layer. There's a block that can get up on it.
Oh, yeah.
You see that?
That's the only way they're getting in, too.
Okay, so then we gotta patch that.
Okay, well, they're getting in that side as well, apparently. Yeah, we have to patch those up.
Okay.
There's a rat underneath.
Hold on. Some guy, Shadow, some guy you were talking about, there's a guy with a hook and a flame slowly walking over to our base right now.
Yeah.
Oh my God!
Where?
He sliced me up. He's right here. Come over to me. You're safe.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, he's slicing me up. I'm not even part of
my gosh.
Look how many there are.
Oh, they want you, Shadow.
They do.
Are these guys friendly? Is this man with the torch friendly or not?
I think so.
What do you mean, are those guys friendly? You said he was topping you up.
Yeah, but he was going after the zombie and I was just kind of hitting the crossfire.
So there's a rat that's in our crops. Been eating the crops and running away with anyone.
He eats a potato and he runs.
Look at that.
Oh, right. Smoked him.
Though is that horde gun? Because we have to reinforce.
Yeah, let's fix. Is any of the cobblestone broken?
No, it doesn't look like it. I'm digging a moat. I don't like being out here like this, so.
Some
guy's free. place.
Yeah, it is kind of freaky.
We should maybe try to go find a village or something, too. What is that? Is he hitting you?
Oh, no, he's fighting the zombies.
Yeah, so he's slashing them up. Maybe we should invite him in. Hey, how's it going?
I be careful.
Yeah, invite him in. Invite him in. Does he fight? Looks like
he's fighting them. He's going after him.
Watch that. He's going to massacre this guy. That's kind of scaring me.
He's so slow, though.
Oh, he just got fast.
Oh!
Wow.
Oh!
Bring him in here.
John's stuck.
Get a lead.
I have a lead.
A lead?
Oh, I threw it in the chest.
Nice.
Yeah, we broke him up. Let's get him in here. Let's rope him up.
Well, we're catching up now.
Oh, Robert, he's following you. Like, this show, it follows.
Okay, so get the lead that he dropped. He doesn't like being captured.
Yeah, well, too bad for him, because he's now working for us.
I don't know where the lead went.
Careful.
What are you doing?
I think the lead's underneath him, Sean. Check underneath him. Is he mad at me? John.
No, I think you're just pulling him.
Yeah, okay,
sure. That's so bad.
Cut a hole for me.
Okay.
I don't like standing next to this hairy man so close. Come on in, I got a job for you. There we go, you are the new Kim.
Yeah. Kimberly, we got a name tag? Oh, we don't have an animal anymore. Well, I'm just gonna break up all these animals. Cook it. I have a barrel for all the food down here. There's zombies now. Careful.
There's zombies now.
I got it here?
Yeah. You'll hear them.
I'm listening.
They're all over the place down there.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa.
They're literally in here. They're literally here. Shadow, they're behind you.
Oh!
Alright, close it up.
What is going on? Just...
Oh, wait. Here, get to work. What am I doing?
Yeah, leave the camp.
Oh!
Oh!
Kim, you're too slow.
You gotta take them off the...
you're coming up. Oh, okay.
He healed Kim!
He's dead!
Kim died twice!
Oh my god.
Well... Try.
Okay, we are just making no progress with this race.
Yeah, there's no progress at all.
We got rats.
That's because if we get infected, we're dead.
We gotta move fast. Let's get out
of here. Oh, there's a rat. The fastest rat I've ever seen over there.
Oh, this guy is so fast. Wow,
there's no use for that
one. Why are there rats inside the house again?
Why does he got a helmet?
It is a helmet.
Oh, that is one glitched out rat.
How are you not dead? This is a super rat.
He's got
a super rat.
Oh, it's like a loot rat, maybe.
Get it.
You kill him, get the loot.
Oh no, there was a hole you got through over here. Okay, well, thank you for showing us that whole super rat. What do we do? We go down, we get zombies. We go out, we get zombies and rats. Zombies and rats, no matter what.
Let's go. Let's just leave. I don't want to, no more discussing it. Let's just go find a village or something.
You lead the way, Iron Man.
You don't want to take some food?
I got food. I got
lots of food down here.
You know, rats are most known for being rat.
Okay, we're going for a village? Guys, don't leave me! Oh. I heard a beast rat.
I know there's a
beast. You guys are going too quick. I'm gonna lose ya. Robert, talk to me. Oh my gosh. Okay, why do I always do this? What the? I can't go that way with them. That thing's gonna come after me. I'll stay back. No, go! Oh no. I'm gonna lose them. Robert! Sean! Where are you? Oh, Is that them?
Hey.
You guys had this random zombie chasing you.
Yeah, there's a plague beast.
Where are we going? There's another.
What is going on with the rat? See that rat? He's just going
around. No, there's a zombie the same way. He's got a helmet. He's running backwards in circles.
Oh, God.
I don't know what it is.
Remember that question? It's just going away.
This whole place is...
Oh, what's that?
What?
Is it right? Do you see it? You not see that right there? In front of us?
What?
Yeah, cool. Let's go.
Buildings. You guys must have some crazy visibility.
Yep. It's about 20 blocks. We're there right now.
Wow. Oh, this is just a...
Oh my God, look, the rats have been here.
Look at the tree. All the trees are just eating out of...
Whoa, hello, everyone.
A new village. What? They sell... The rats have been here.
Oh, this is cool. Nothing in that chest. What's going on? I'm gonna take some of these lanterns, though.
Yeah, I'm ready. Cool. Let's do it here. Well, I will see you in the morning. Now, if you don't mind, fucking get out of here.